criminals often try to justify themselves with ghosts, demons, and other occult things. I never believed that stuff. I didn't believe it this time, either. Until the very end.
Hey, boy, you better confess to what you've done. Come clean!
He wouldn't believe me anyway. I'll tell you everything, officer. There's nothing left for me anyway. It all started on a normal, boring day. It's difficult to say.
I'm so sick of it.
Thank you.
Nope.
Thank you.
The fourth song is over. This ride's taken a while. Huh, did the elevator break? Wait, what's going on? I should be on my floor already. No connection. Wait, I'm in the elevator. Damn. What's going on? I don't want to be stuck in a horror movie. Those goddamn eyeballs. They're stuck in my head. It's like they're watching me. Oh, go away! Thank you.
Damn.
Thank you.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Holy crap! Holy crap! Thank you. boy? Trying to look crazy? I'm not falling for that.
Officer, you asked me to tell you the truth, and so I am. Believe me or not, it's up to you. I was examined by a psychiatrist. He said I'm sane. Why would I lie?
So what happened next? You mean centaurs or maybe a unicorn?
Centaurs wouldn't be that bad. However, it was much, much worse.